Lord, at this time devotee is Lord Brahma appears. And he says, O Ram, it is not proper for you to do that. Recollect your original form. I have requested you to recollect your Vishnu form to the divine self. Sita, through the half powers, is very safe. Though in the underworld, she reaches the heavenly world. And you will meet her again in your heavenly world. And there is no doubt in it. And don't have any regrets. Understand? But I'm not listening. Sri Ram Guru, that is the name of Vishesha, is talking about Sri Ram Guru. And he said, okay, the Divine Father, Brahma is right. The earth that you have created in the incarnation, you cannot destroy. Look at the same Father. He was aware of this harvest. And he tried very hard. But not even he could have changed what is destined. At this time, I'm going to say itself, Siddha, the king, the same Vashishtha is right. And faith herself comes and sits on the man's tongue and makes him say, what is written in my life. And he will see you and Siddha will meet in your heavenly world again. So, O Lord, now you accept your son, that simple show, and need your love, now and put self to Gurudev. Why did our mother love us? Gurudev, children, it is not only your mother, but the mother of the whole world. And she is the mother of the universe. And she has not gone anywhere. She will look in your hearts. And when you look into your heart, you will be able to see at this time. Yes, this was just a legend that she created on earth. And now she's completed her world. And though the underworld she went is her heavenly world. Devotees at this time now, Sita Devi appears from the earth and she returned back to the heaven. She returned back from the earth. At this time, Valmiki said to Lord Krishna, though your mother went to the underworld, she went to the heavenly world. And on earth, your father will give you the love of your mother. Ram, I now hand over this, I now hand over Sita's son for you to do. And take care, take that in your arms. Tears are falling from the eyes of Lord Krishna. Lord Sita, he held her in his embrace. Valmiki said, my role in your life comes to an end. O King, O Sita, allow me to leave her. Lord Sita, Lord Krishna, bow at the feet of the great Sri Valmiki and he went.